Hello, YouTube people. It's Grisba here, and I am back on the forest with Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man. Dear God, damn it.
Mr. One Free Man.
So, yeah, we're back in forest again.
Yes, we are. And I'm putting fish on the drying rack for variety.
Oh, I'm back at the plane.
So we have a balanced diet, and don't only eat candy and drink soda all day.
Okay. I ran out of soda.
Oh, I had a rabbit and a lizard. I decided to try poking a rabbit with a spear, and it died.
Yep, spear's the best thing to kill anything that's fast with. Spear's the best thing to kill anything that runs.
Okay.
Like I would, if
my
if,
water skin has water in it now.
Nice.
If I had a choice of a weapon, I wanted them on one or the other. I would probably have choose a spear over a katana, because it's so good.
Upgraded spear, not regular weak spear.
I mean
spear.
Any spear really, because it doesn't use any stamina to use it unless you do a strong attack. So you can just keep poking people and they won't mind. Like you
can throw them.
Yes, but I never do that because
nice.
That's I'm gonna miss.
I've thrown them a couple times, but you know.
The whole point of that game with this throwing spears was to train ourselves to train us to be. Good.
Yeah, we still suck.
All you did for me is to train where the middle of the screen was, really.
It'd be nice if you could carry multiple weak spears.
Like, I need to get, like, a sticker and put a crosshair on my screen. So I will always know where
like,
to aim.
This is where it will go.
Yes. That's the general idea.
Well, what's crazy is it does take the physics into effect.
What about it?
It takes physics into effect. Like, if you throw something, it will go... The farther it goes, the more it will drop. So you have
to
aim higher.
Yeah, there's a lot of games that do that.
Some, yeah.
And if you're gonna use a spear and you don't put that in the game, then you shouldn't make it throwable, because that's
I don't
bad.
Know about you guys, but the pouch still does not work for me anymore.
What patch?
Depends on what berries you're getting.
Trying to get blueberries.
You're sure they're blueberries?
I keep eating them and fine.
They could be blackberries.
Oh.
Because that's actually in our guide now, and it says that I've had blackberries, but it wouldn't let me use the pouch on them.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
I'm just making assumptions and pulling answers out of my ass, so I make no promises.
Well, it's a good assumption.
Yes, Mortensen, I'm training to be a politician.
Well,
God damn it.
Don't care about politics in the first place, so you have my vote.
Even if I wanted to build a wall?
Yeah.
Make
I mean, if you separated, if you had a wall between us and Donald Trump, yes.
I love how everyone else outside of America hates Donald Trump as much as everyone in here does.
Yes, because he's a
piece
of shit. There's nothing to like about him.
The scary thing is people are going to vote for him.
Yes, in fact.
Well, with what polls are showing now, there's a decent chance that he's our next president, which sucks.
Yeah, I might as well just go to Antarctica and live there for the rest of my life, because apparently that's taken over the world.
Dear God. But I can't really say much about it because I'm not really voting, so.
And that's why.
You should vote for Bernie Sanders.
Yes, yeah. You'll win because of my one vote.
I mean, it doesn't help
win because
doing.
All of the people with the same mindset as you aren't going to vote.
Yep. Oh well, so sorry.
You ever see
for
that
me?
South? Mortensen,
no,
you ever
I don't
see? No, I wasn't going to ask you. Mortensen, you ever see that South Park episode where they're voting for their new school mascot?
Probably have, but I don't remember
between anything. Between the giant douche and the turd sandwich.
Oh, yeah.
That's kind of our current presidential
yes.
race.
Except Bernie Sanders is actually kind of sensible. So.
Well, yeah, Bernie Sanders is fine,
but
the chances
Clinton
of him actually
like
being
that.
An option are slim.
Well, no matter what, he's always an option. You can write your answers in. Or not answers, but your votes in.
I just did a terrible thing.
Which would be what?
What was that?
I hit a blueberry bush with an axe.
God cool. damn it.
I mean, you don't need it. Didn't need that much anyway, right? It's fine.
But I'm collecting blueberries.
I actually found the place that I'm collecting leaves. To find, I think. I'm opening suitcases.
Ooh. I have 600 leaves.
Nice.
I have 417. What have you been doing?
I've been hitting bushes for like the past 5 minutes.
Hey, I found the passengers.
Oh, you found some dead people?
Yeah.
Awesome.
The ones with the tennis balls.
You found some dead
bodies?
People? Awesome.
Yay, dead people.
Hey. I love dead people, they're so cool.
Quite fun, you know.
Yes.
Especially indeed. When they drop money.
Money.
Make it rain.
Pinatas.
I have riveting gameplay right now. I'm just collecting leaves for the rest of my life. Riveting gameplay.
I found soda! Oh, shoot.
There's so many fucking bushes in this game. And they regrow.
Hey,
and it's amazing. At this rate, I'm gonna get like 1k.
Dynamite!
I wanna see if 1,000 is the limit or not.
I'm sorry, they didn't take into account that how much people would collect, so it'll overflow and you'll have negative leaves.
That'd be great, so I can never ever run out on infinite leaves.
Okay, I hate the soda, how high it kicks everything into the air when you break the boxes.
I know.
Yeah. It's great, isn't it? It's so great.
Okay, I can't carry any more.
Almost at 800.
Yeah, Amanda, you missed a few suitcases.
I've only been doing this
I've only been doing this
for 5 minutes, and I already have like 600 more than I had to start the episode. It's like, what? Game.
Well, you're poking things with spears, right?
No, I'm hitting with max, because it does the same. I actually got less from poking than just using the axe. Oh, I found a dead body.
There's a lot of those around here.
Yeah, but it's just kind of sitting in the forest. I'm hitting stuff down.
I have 90 cloth and 50 cash.
Nice. His guts are spilling into a suitcase.
I have 31 cash and 85
Wait,
cloth.
Wait, what?
His guts are spilling into a suitcase.
I need to find where you're at.
Are you?
Come over here and see this weirdness.
Yeah, I'll be over in just a second. Let me grab a couple extra things.
But apparently they're not passengers because they're not putting them on my list.
Not one of the important ones.
Yeah, I didn't even pay attention to any of these people. There's like 3 people dead here. I didn't even see them.
I'm grabbing some cloth real quick and then I'll be over.
Yeah, I'll just keep hitting some bushes.
Some cloth.
Huh?
You're dying of thirst! Holy shit! Drink alcohol. Whoa.
Mortensen, are you in a cave or?
No, I'm on the surface, hitting bushes. I'm just hitting bushes, and there's a bunch of dead bodies over here.
I want to see this so bad.
You will soon.
I didn't realize how far I had gone from the base.
I know, right?
I've just been walking aimlessly, picking up a bunch of leaves, so I don't even know where I am anymore. leaves.
We're coming to find you.
Oh, there are like 5 dead bodies. Holy shit. There's so many. And they all have wristwatches.
Ooh, they do?
Okay.
Yeah, so we have a bunch of wristwatches at this point. At this point, can't speak.
Hey, Morton.
Yeah, so, yeah, over here. There's like.
Oh, wow.
Look where his guests are going.
Yummy!
Into a suitcase.
I see. I'm coming.
We're waiting for you.
I know. I'm trying to get over there as fast as I can.
And there's like five in total wristwatches you can pick up here. I'm sure those are only client side, so they're gonna be there for you.
Yep, and I'm able to collect all the cloth as well.
Yeah.
I like cloth.
That was a find.
Oh, that was close. I thought I was going to die. Well, or at least get hurt. Dang, how far am I from you guys?
Pretty far, I would say. Lizard!
Okay, I can't craft any more bombs.
Screw you, squirrels.
Oh, there are tents next to the water over here, too.
Squirrel scared me. God damn it. Okay. I can't carry any more wastrashes, so what I'm gonna do is that.
There are fish in this pool of water.
Yeah! There's so many! Holy shit! They're all insanely huge, too.
No, there's a couple tiny ones. I got a tiny one. Aw, it looks like
got
Dory.
One. Two,
but yellow.
Three, four, five, six. Oh, I can't care anymore. Jesus, I picked up so many. There's so many dead ones in the water, so you can just pick them up. I'm just gonna keep taking these.
Yeah, you can only carry three fish.
I had four. So there's a bunch of fish in the water here for you, Amanda. You just have to pick up. They're all dead.
Okay.
They're all dead.
This dude has his freaking iPad in his neck and his phone in his mouth.
Yeah, can you see where his guts are going? One of these guys.
You mean this one right here?
Yeah, where he's going into the fucking suitcase for whatever reason.
Yep.
I don't understand how that's a thing on all three of them, but hey.
Wait, I thought you said there was like five over here. Oh.
Yeah, there are five in total, but not five of the same people.
Well, I know, but I only see three.
There are four. You just haven't seen all of them yet. There's all the fish over here.
Amanda, there's two more over here.
Okay. So there's actually two of them with their guts going into suit.
No, there are three of them. And then two of the guys on the thing.
I didn't see three with guts going in. I saw two with guts going in, two on the stand, and then one with his iPad in his neck.
I haven't seen the iPad one yet. I've only seen three of the suitcase guys.
I think the iPad one is also the disemboweled one.
No, he wasn't when I saw him.
I'm gonna head back to our base.
I hear bees or wasps. That doesn't make me feel safe.
Don't worry, it's not in the game. It's only in real life.
Yes, go back to the base.
And then, like, the giant wasp is right next to me. I'm like, shit. And then die. Rip.
Sadness.
Rip in peace.
There was some stupid rumor, like, oh, the Japanese giant wasp or whatever is coming to Norway. And, like, it turns out it was never a thing. Because there was, like, a wasp that was always here. That just wasn't here the whole time. And just suddenly just showed up again. I'm like, that one isn't even deadly at all.
You're talking about the giant wasp that's venom is so powerful it practically melts flesh, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Fun.
So they were like, yeah, that's totally Norway right now. Fucking, yeah. Gosh. Good sources you have, guys. Good sources, because that's totally correct.
Did you do something stupid?
Yeah, I hurt myself. Oh, I should fill my water skin.
Rip.
Are you just completely emptying the water?
Yep, I didn't realize how that worked. God dang it. Oh well, should be alright.
Also, on Friday we had a show like a couple kilometers away from here. No, not a couple kilometers, like a couple hours of driving away from here. And some of the people that lived there were apparently on like a bachelor party or whatever. So, The guy was getting married was totally pissed faced drunk. And he started touching one of our wrestlers. And we had to literally physically throw him out of the door.
Alrighty then.
So that was fun.
Yeah, I can.
That's the first time I've ever experienced that after 2 years, so that's fun.
Okay.
So yeah, most of the story, don't bring your mates over to wrestling show if you're drunk as fuck and want to touch people. That's not a good day.
Oh.
That's not a good idea. It was weirdest thing.
I want to do fish. I'm gonna make some fish.
You want to do fish? Okay.
Yes. I'm cooking fish. I'm cooking all my fish and my lizard.
I'm almost at 1,000.
1,000
like,
what?
I'm like 10 off. 10 leaves off.
Oh, are you going to be coming back or?
Yeah, I'm just going to pick up 10 more leaves. And I'm coming right back.
Just don't die!
I heard a thing. I'm coming back.
No, seriously, don't die.
I heard, like, something growling at me.
I'm coming back. That also could have been a squirrel, because squirrels hiss at you a bit.
No, I heard a growling, not a hiss. I heard...
Also, the monsters might have new noises, too.
It sounded like an animal. It didn't sound like people. It sounded like an animal.
I meant the animal.
Man, do you seriously cook all of your fish in your inventory?
Maybe. Well, not all of it.
I'm here. I'm basically here. Salvation.
Run,
it's in sight. It's in sight. Gonna pick up one more leaf.
Oh my god. If you die because of that leaf, I'm not saving you.
I'm not. I don't just die. Well, that's my own breathing.
But when I do, I take the spear with me.
I don't just die when I do. I die. Oh, okay.
If you fall straight off of that, you're gonna hurt yourself. Just so
yeah, but I'm not gonna die, so it doesn't matter.
That awkward moment, you do die.
Nah, that's not like game. That's not how the game works. eat the food game. There we go.
No, I had food cooked up for you up here.
I mean, why?
Because I wanted.
Well,
to
it's gonna be there in the morning, so it doesn't matter.
Well, then that's my food in the morning. So, ready?
Yeah, there we go. There we go.
God damn it.
Someone stop sleeping. There we go.
That was my mistake.
Excellent.
So I currently have it goes over 1,000. So I have 1,002 leaves right now.
Dang.
Okay, a lot of leaves. Next task. So Amanda completely emptied out the water.
Sorry.
What the fuck? I don't have anything to drink.
You can always drink the water over here, too.
They updated the water skin. It gives you a percentage of how much water is left in it.
Yeah,
wait,
I saw that. I didn't know how much it would take before it went to 100, and I wasn't paying attention.
Yes, I had enough for a water skin.
Okay. Time to check the trap. Seriously?
So you use 8% when you drink water, just so you know.
So fill it up to 100% and then just go to town.
And
I have to drink some more alcohol.
69%.
It's nothing like some wine in the morning. Like an entire bottle of wine.
Popped my wrists.
That's good for you.
It's not bad for you. It feels good. No, you cannot get arthritis from popping your knuckles or anything, just so you know.
I know. I'm not dumb.
Well, I wasn't sure. By the way it sounded like you were implying that it's bad for you, so.
I said that it's good for you. It doesn't mean I'm
I thought you were being sarcastic. Birdie? Bird on my finger.
Oh,
I
like how I can see the shelf we found last time we played from sitting here. And it's just like, I want to get down there now. The shelf in the sinkhole. I wasn't there for like a couple of updates ago.
Just watching One for Man go in.
I'm just watching his name slowly float over the screen.
I know, right?
This is entertaining.
I'm just trying to figure out where the head of the plane is. I want my flare gun.
It's you're near it. You're
going
the
right direction.
I'm by the water.
Okay, so it should be around there.
Probably the wrong body of water.
No, you're at the right one.
It's not.
And I'm at the beach.
I'll come help you. Hold on.
Oof. Wow. So I totally set for 4 hours yesterday. So that was
great.
I totally slept for 4 hours yesterday, so I'm kind of feeling effects of tiredness.
That's usually my average at night, so.
Yeah, my average at night is actually 8 hours.
Yeah, I don't get that.
The weak spear is kind of terrible for killing turtles.
Oh, wait, probably.
And it disappeared.
What,
Oh,
the
there it
spear?
is. No, the turtle.
Oh, I was gonna say the spear probably broke.
There it is.
Oh, you actually might be at the wrong water. Yeah, I think you're at the wrong water.
Aww.
Aww. Poor one tree man.
Oh well, I'm killing a few birds while I'm here.
It's so warm and my arms are like done right now. My arms are super tired and it doesn't feel good. Ooh, I have chocolate over there. Let's
Well, there are the little lookout towers in the water here.
Oh, really?
Oh, guys, I think I found where the upgraded spears are.
Oh, sweet. I'm coming. I just need to eat this piece of chocolate real quick. My blood sugar dropped.
So many suitcases.
So many leaves.
I'm on my way. So much cloth.
And crocodiles.
Oh yeah! Don't die by them.
Kill them! Kill them dead!
And blueberries.
Save some for me. Hi, turtles. Tortoises! I found some tortoises!
Tortoises.
Tortoise-eye?
I'm sorry!
My screen's not even hitting it, you're hitting nothing. There you go.
Yep, I missed. He withdrew his head.
It'd be nice if you could actually collect mushrooms.
Yeah, that'd
nah.
be nice.
And there's half of a body hanging.
That's cool. Where's
yeah,
the whole body?
Would be.
Oh, hey, crocodile. I see you're just chilling. Holy shit, crocodiles are fast.
Yeah, that's why it's hard. It's not fun to go after them.
So the game is glitching out. Wow, this seems to, this doesn't seem to care at all. Like, it ran away and then it stopped, and now I'm just hitting it in the back and it doesn't care. Oh, now it's running again. Stop running, you pain.
Oh yeah,
Stop
that is
it.
Half a body. Nice. Went down right
running.
Down the center.
How are you not dead yet? Jesus.
Because he doesn't
well,
want to be.
Turns out you can
there
carry
you go,
a weak
he's dead.
Spear and an upgraded spear at the same time.
I'm gonna
yeah,
bring
we've
this
known
crocodile
that
head with me. Hey, who wants a crocodile
I've
head?
Had, well, there's a crocodile over by Miss Grizzly there.
You wanna kill it? Let's kill it!
Miss Grizz.
Boom, crocodile hide. I dropped it on the ground for you.
Oh, where?
It's not crocodile, it's lizard skin because the game isn't doesn't have it
well,
yet.
Well, no,
apparently.
Crocodile head, though.
Oh, that's... I heard hide. Oh, it is an upgraded spear.
Okay, so I can't hold the tortoise head.
Really?
Well, it's not giving me one to hold.
Weird. It might be the same as a turtle, and it might it just might not have one yet.
Oh god.
Which hut was it that you found the spear?
Center.
Yeah, it's the center
okay.
one.
Okay.
Man, I'm armored up, gotta say.
More suitcases!
Nothing can kill me anymore, I'm so armored up.
Yeah, Amanda?
What?
I think I found a blackberry bush.
Nice.
Mortensen, eat these berries.
Eat these berries. Oh, what? I don't see a bush here.
Right here, I'm standing inside of it.
It's not a bush, there's not a bush there.
Really?
I wonder if me hitting an invisible bush would kill it.
I can't carry any more stuff.
I hear you picking stuff up, though. Nice. We're eating it, at least.
Go ahead and try.
I did it.
Nope, it's still there.
Huh.
You do know that down that waterfall a little bit, there's actually still more boxes.
Suitcases, yes.
Suitcases, yeah.
All underwater?
Yeah, I'm pushing them up and out. And I can't carry any more snacks, so someone else should.
I found a hidden one. But I can't hit it, apparently. There we go. Got it. Why are you stealing my stuff? Or at least trying to. You take the blue one, I'll take the other one. Never mind then.
My fishy, fishy, fishy. Oh, I thought I was standing.
Where the fuck did the yellow one go? Okay, there it is.
A strong one.
Come on. What? Where did it go? Mine. Mine. Can't just hog both of them. God damn it! That was good.
Wow. You guys need to learn to share, don't you?
He took the one I brought, so this is mine.
No, I poked it. You should have. I didn't collect any of the items from it.
There was nothing in there.
So, there's a snack over here.
I can't pick up the men's anyway. Wait, I did? I don't even know what just happened. I clicked to pick it up and it was still there, so I was like, oh, I didn't pick it up then. But I did.
Okay. Where to next? Who's that?
I'm gonna guess back to the base.
Yeah, it's probably getting to be that time.
Yes, it'll be about the like, right time. Like, it's like 3 minutes from now.
Yep, so.
Time to venture forth. And back.
Venture back to the base.
So apparently the flag you put down that we said was green is just plain on my end, so.
Yeah, it's plain on mine too. I don't know why.
I guess
why.
You never
That's
made it green.
Right. No, you I did, but it just didn't register. Correctly. Just didn't register on a thing, which is fine.
Okay, my goal is to run across the shoreline and try to find the head of the plane.
Do it. Find it. Beat it.
On the bright side, I found you guys the upgraded spear.
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't realize we were that close to it.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it was, but I just didn't think about it. It was like, yeah, it's over there. Leaves.
Yay, leaves.
So many.
I totally don't have enough of them. I need more than 1,000 to build something.
Yes, completely.
I am agree.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, you found it?
Yeah.
Just had gone the wrong way the first time.
Yeah, when I hit the water, I should have gone to the right instead of to the left.
That's alright, you got the spear.
What are you talking about exactly?
Oh, finding the head of the plane.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bunch of suitcases underwater here.
Yep.
Oh, there is? Nice.
Well, I say a bunch. There's
but I'm afraid we're all out of
like
time.
Three.
No, we're not.
No,
we're,
have a minute.
Yeah, we have a minute, yeah, but that's basically one of the time.
Yeah, I have time for that thing. That's alright.
I have a bunch of grenade meat to put on the thing, that's true.
Oh, yeah.
And some fish.
I might as well spoiled, generic, small spoiled ones. So let's get rid of it.
Cook it on the fire.
Nah, just drop it. I don't need it. It's gross. We have plenty of food. We have plenty of non-spoiled food. God dang it, that's not what I meant.
What the fuck?
It's the freaking radio thing.
I know.
Ooh, sap. And you can actually see it. I got 13 tree sap. Yay.
Yeah, I should probably get the sap too.
At some point.
Oh, sap collector had sap in it?
Yeah, of course.
I think the max you can pick up is like 30.
I no, can't. Well, 30 at a time, yeah.
I can't pick up anything from it, so that's cool.
Might only be one of us that can pick it up now.
I see a bunch in it, but I can't pick it up.
I gave up my old pot to make that sap collector.
Alright, guys. So
let me check the cage.
The there traps. Wasn't anything. I already checked it. I checked one.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, it is. So, we're at our 30 minutes, guys. So, we would like to say thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out the Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man. I don't know where his name went. There it is. Go check both of them out.
I've made it here to save.
Go check both of them out. Go see the rest of our forest videos. And we shall see you all later. Bye.
Goodbye now.